To play Blue's Clues, we've got to find a...
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right? Because that's our first...
clue.
Then we put it in our...
night
clue. Because the Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook because the Who's Clues?
Blue's Clues.
Yeah. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook because the Blue's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. Because when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything that we want to do. Yeah. You know?